kind of stuff. You know, the Upstate was just featured in one of the biggest mountain bike websites in the nation. Jennifer Martin hit a local trail with a bike enthusiast to show us why.
There are opportunities for all types of mountain bike riders here, and that's, I think, unsurpassed in many places on the East Coast.
From Traveler's Rest to Spartanburg and beyond, mountain biking is starting to pick up steam in the Upstate and was just spotlighted for that reason on a major website, pinkbike.com.
Pinkbike is the largest mountain bike website in the world. We are super flattered to have that kind of level of recognition.
The Upstate was mainly featured for its variety of trails and exploding bike culture, thanks in part to the success of the Swamp Rabbit Trail.
One of the reasons the Upstate's bike scene is doing so well is trails keep popping up, like this pump track trail that was just finished 2 weeks ago.
In Gateway Park, right behind Sunrift Adventures, that's where I met up with the president of Upstate's SORBA chapter, short for the Southern Off-Road Bicycle Association.
Mountain biking is growing. We are seeing more people doing group rides. We have women's group rides, and we're seeing that the community is really ready for organization.
The Traveler's Rest Park has become a spot for bikers to work on their skills, and it's where SORBA hosts races like the Short Track Mountain Bike Series.
Gateway Park here in Traveler's Rest is really good because it's super accessible. It's a mountain bike skills park.
All over the Upstate, SORBA's responsible for building and maintaining local trails in the area through volunteers.
One of the best things about mountain biking in the Upstate is that the weather here is super conducive to year-round riding. And there's a lot of variation in the riding, from the trails at Paris Mountain, which are pretty fast and fairly technical, to Pleasant Ridge, which is very smooth and a very modern machine-built trail. That variety can really keep riders in this area very, very interested.
Whether you're a seasoned mountain biker or a beginner, they're hoping you'll join in and experience the adventure these trails have to offer.
It's just a matter of getting out and pedaling your bike more often.
In Traveler's Rest for Scene on 7, I'm Jennifer Martin.
Good job, Jennifer, and she didn't fall off this time. Great. Upstate SORBA's next race is scheduled for this Thursday night at 5 o'clock at Gateway Park in TR. Now, if you're looking for a sweet new bike, they're going to be raffling one off. It's kids' night, and it's also weather pending, so be sure to check SORBA's Facebook page for any updates.